and she tried to get recognition for her work in the world of science, but sadly died before that could happen. And the tongue twister she sells up on the shore is written about Mary Anning.
Can I just interrupt that this was written by Emily Phelps, who used for the Inner Choir, and arranged by Polly.
Emily may well be here, so I'm not sure.
I sell my fair. my shallow tread. I sell my shells and sea dragon tails in summer salt breeze and winter.